Today I check on my pet GuzzLord. I hope he's doing fine.